What happens if you get caught with fireworks, UK? If you get caught with fireworks in the UK, you could face a penalty of up to £5,000 and/or 6 months in prison. It is illegal to possess fireworks if you are under 18 years old, and it is also illegal to set off fireworks between 11 p.m. and 7 a.m., except on certain occasions such as bonfire night and New Year's Eve. It is important to follow the rules and regulations surrounding fireworks to avoid legal consequences.